It's October 3rd, 2010. I had a whole lot of videos I made where I'm forced to work at Santa Monica Farms Market today. Had a whole lot of them. Completely erased off the camera. Or completely altered, unusable. Good thing about consequences and consequence videos, even if guys with high-tech equipment can interfere with the video equipment, consequences still take, guys. Enjoy the ones you will receive for interfering with my video making today. And when they really hit you, ask yourself, was it worth it?